What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when you are unable to join an Adopt Me server on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure that you're not currently playing Adopt Me on another device, such as a PC or other mobile device. Next, completely exit out of the application and open up your device settings. I will use an iPhone in this example, but you can follow along in case you're on Android. Here, scroll down until you find your Roblox settings. Make sure to enable the mobile data option. This will allow the game to utilize your cellular connection, which could be better than your current Wi-Fi connection. Next, consider enabling or disabling your VPN connection, in case you have access to one. In your general settings, you can find your different VPN connections. In most cases, you will want to disable your VPN when trying to play Adopt Me on your device, as it can induce additional lag and a higher latency. Some users will get a better connection when using a VPN, depending on which server they're able to connect to. I suggest trying out a VPN service to see if it can help you join an Adopt Me server. In case the problem persists, make sure that you're using a reliable network connection and that the Roblox servers in your region are operational. To do so, open up your favorite browser and navigate to status.roblox.com or simply click on the link in the description below. On this page, you can preview the server status for the mobile app and games. Below, click on History to see more information about potential server maintenance or reported problems. In case the server seems to be operational, then make use of a speed testing site or application, such as Ptest. This will give you an average latency, upload and download speed for your connection. In case your ping is higher than 100 milliseconds, or you are having an unstable download speed, then you should consider using a different network connection to play Adopt Me on your mobile device. To further improve your network connection, you can restart your router or modem in case you haven't done this in a while. Next, in your App Store or Google Play Store, look up Roblox. This will show you if the application is up to date, which could otherwise also prevent you from playing the game. Lastly, make sure to restart your mobile device in case you haven't done this in a while. This will restart some services and processes, and in a lot of cases, fix network connection issues for Adopt Me. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.